here. The pass for Chalosky that gets away from the rookie defender. The Caps go the other way, 3-on-3. Dowd, nice pass. Ovechkin scores! Another nifty feed and a better finish from the captain.
Back-to-back highlight reel goals. I mean, it doesn't get any prettier than that. The passing has been on in the third. They've awoken in a big way. Here it is, Wilson down the wing, a little feather to Dowd. Dowd rink wide, perfect on the attack. Everyone raves around the NHL about the Caps being a rush scoring team. Well, the last two goals are rush scoring, and it's just a beautiful shot. Right about 18 inches above the right pad, below the blocker, exactly the accuracy you need to beat a goaltender.